about actors Tiger Shroff and Disha Patni dating have been going on since a while now. The two have made no official statement about each other, however, they have often been seen together for events. Now, it is said that the duo are taking their relationship to the next level. They're all set to move in together in a live-in relationship. Earlier, both Tiger and Disha were seen together for a song titled Befikra, and now they will be seen romancing in Baghi 2, which is a sequel to the first installment. Tiger will be seen turning nearly bald in the upcoming film Baghi 2. Produced by Sajid Nadiadwala under the banner Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment and presented by Foxstar Studios, the film is scheduled to release on April 27, 2018. Baghi, a martial arts film directed by Sabir Khan in 2016, featured Tiger and actress Shraddha Kapoor.
Actress Shilpa Shetty Kundra will next be seen disguising herself as megastar Amitabh Bachchan filmmaker Farah Khan's TV show Lip Sync Battle. She says, playing Amitabh on screen was the most different task of her life. Shilpa took to Instagram on Wednesday to share a photograph in which she can be seen flaunting Amitabh's popular Jumma Chumma De De look. Playing the legend Amitabh Bachchan, the man I love, adore and elogize, don't know how I gathered the gumption to do this. Huge pressure, Farah Khan, the things you make me do, lips and battle. Shilpa wrote alongside the image. In another post she wrote, totally into it, only love Amitabh Bachchan sir. My art to you, the most difficult task of my life, respect. Aired on Star Plus, Lip Sync Battle is an Indian adaptation of the successful international show Lip Sync Battle. It features a string of A-listers not only from Bollywood but also television actors and sports personalities. Popular Pakistani actors like Ali Zafar, Mara Hussain and Bollywood actors like Pargi Chopra, Rishi Kapoor and Varun Dhawan have lent support to actress Mahira Khan, who was trolled over social media over a leaked photograph where she can be seen smoking. In the image that surfaced online, Mahira can be seen smoking alongside Bollywood actor Ranbir Kapoor. Soon after the photograph went viral over social media, a lot of people started slamming Mahira for smoking and wearing a short dress. After many Indian-Pakistani stars, now actress Kriti Sanon commented when she was asked about the viral pictures. She said,
मुझे सीरियसली लगता है कि हमें पहली बात तो ट्रोलिंग को इतना इम्पोर्टेंस नहीं देना चाहिए. कोई भी इंसान जो मुझे जानता नहीं वो मेरे बारे में कुछ भी बोले तो मैं इफेक्ट नहीं होती हूँ नॉर्मल लाइफ में. उसी तरह से हमें ट्रोलिंग को इतना इम्पोर्टेंस नहीं देना चाहिए और हमें इस इन टॉपिक्स पर कॉमेंट करके भी उसको इम्पोर्टेंस नहीं देना चाहिए. सो आई थिंक आई वुड एक्चुअली नॉट वॉन्ट टू कॉमेंट.
Mahira, who made her Bollywood debut with Rais earlier this year, had superstar Shah Rukh Khan in the lead role. On work front, Kriti, who was last seen in Rabta, will supposedly next be seen in Vishal Bhardwaj's film Opposed Nawaz in Siddiqui. Legendary king of romance and a partner in crime are some terms which have been used for late filmmaker Yash Chopra by Bollywood celebrities like Rakesh Roshan, Karan Johar and Anushka Sharma, who remembered him on his 85th birth anniversary on Wednesday. Yash Chopra, who made his directorial debut with a melodrama Dhool Ka Phool in 1959, rose to prominence after his successful film Waqt. He also directed the commercially successful cult film Chandni, Lamhe and Dar. He announced his retirement after Jab Tak Hai Jaan in 2012. The filmmaker died of dengue fever in October 2012. Here is what the celebrities tweeted on his birth anniversary. Rakesh Roshan said, "The legendary filmmaker Yash Chopra ji's birth anniversary, you are within all of us and will remain forever." Karan Johar said, "A father to me, a hero to me, a man I miss every day in my life." Anushka Sharma said, "You will always live in our hearts and the hearts of so many lives your movies touched. Happy birthday, Yash ji." Pandi Chopra said, "Yash ji, you were the best part of working at YRF and my Paratha Punjabi partner in crime. Learned the value of humility from you." Bhumi Pednekar said, "Wishing the man that made us believe in love, the king of romance, the legendary Yash Chopra sir, a very happy birthday, Yash ji."